John, I'm sorry.
It's okay. Just a scratch.
Why didn't you activate your aura?
Huh?
Your aura.
Isn't it?
John, do you know what aura is?
Of course I do. Do you know what aura is?
Aura is the manifestation of our soul. Our aura can be our shield. Everyone has it, even animals.
What about monsters?
No.
It's like a force field!
Yes, if you want to look at it that way. Now, close your eyes and concentrate.
Okay.
It is in passing that we achieve immortality. Through this, we become a paragon of virtue and glory to the rise of all. Infinite in distance and unbound by death, I release your soul, and by my shoulder, protect thee.
Pyrrha?
It's all right. I used my aura to unlock you, so the energy that protects you now is your own. You have a lot of it.
No, that's not what I meant.
could just keep it our little secret.
Holy crap, John. Don't ever mess with my team, my friends, ever again.
Thank Nora for that.